This is a quick guide on how to scan with flexible multi-die and align prep teeth to solid base. This mode is suitable for the quad size model to quickly scan and assign data. Create a new case in the workbox. Enter the clinic and patient's name. In the case detail window, select the restoration information according to your work and click scan. Choose the flexible multi-die, align prep teeth to solid base and gingiva option for maxilla and mandible if needed. Choose etc. for the articulator type and click confirm. Place the mandible and maxilla model on the flexible multi-die and perform the scan. Click on the mandible. Now you can select the area which belongs to the mandible. Assign data to the mandibular base from the right scan stage. Next, do the same for the maxilla. Now you have both scanned and assigned upper and lower data. Move on to the occlusion scan. Have your upper and lower model be an occlusion and place on the jig. Perform the scan. Go to Align Data and click on the occlusion. The system will automatically merge them to occlusion scan. Go to confirm to make some final adjustments. Otherwise, click complete to exit.